train your mind. Whenever you are not pressed for time or work, turn your attention to your respiratory process. Feel your breath going out and coming in. Slowly train your mind to be in the present. Life is lived in the present, and mind is lost if it dwells either in the past or in the future, says Swami Sukhabodhanandaji.